vehicle design over 20 years. So in the old vehicle, you would have extreme leg, chest and head injuries. You'd be trapped in the car.
But find out what the ANCAP rating is for the vehicle that you're driving or your son or daughter is driving, and get the safest car that you can afford.
And that last point you make, James, is really important. So often when parents...
Safer vehicle choices save lives. Find out who survives.